where you find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly, and the tree that you bear to, oh, why can't I? Wake up where the clouds are far behind. Me, where trouble melts like a lemon drops, high above the chimney top, that's where you find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow.
My name's Gary Williams. I'm a Goombangara man, and in 1967 I was 21 and living in Sydney, well aware of the campaign by the Federal Council for Aborigines and Torres Strait Islanders to amend the constitution to allow Aborigines to be counted in the census and to vote as Aboriginal. Because we weren't counted as part of the census, we were part of the flora and fauna, so that we felt that after the vote came through, we were recognised as people. The day I voted was in a high state of expectation, so when it did come through, I joined in the celebrations.
Bermuda in the middle. Muga is put.
Back in those days, we weren't encouraged to speak our language. It was still the time of assimilation. It's only in the last 10 to 20 years that we were able to do it, especially here via the Murubai Language Centre. We have discovered by learning our language that people's self-esteem grown. They've really found out a lot of things that they've been missing. I think that's the main thing. The future looks much brighter for Aboriginal children these days than when I was a kid. They can now go from preschool to primary school and high school much easier than I did. Life has got better for us in the 40 years since we've got the vote. We can only hope it gets better in the future.
Every dream you've had gone calling. And as I say, the starting point might be to recognise that the problem starts with us, the non-Aboriginal Australians. It begins, I think, with an act of recognition. Recognition that it was we who did the dispossessing. We took the traditional lands and smashed the traditional way of life. We brought the diseases and the alcohol. We committed the murders. We took the children from their mothers. We practiced discrimination and exclusion. It was our ignorance and our prejudice and our failure to imagine that these things could be done to us. With some noble exceptions, we failed to make the most basic human response and enter into their hearts and minds. We failed to ask, how would I feel if this was done to me?
It makes it harder to believe what you wanted so. Starts my stem, reaching for a new beginning. Everything that starts my stem, reach for a new beginning. A new day is coming round the bend. Troubles reaching for. Yeah.